It's the ultimate opportunist. The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match. Making his way to the ring from Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Weighing in at 249 pounds, the rated R Superstar, Edge.
Edge was the first Money in the Bank ladder match winner. Grand Slam champion. An incredible career here in WWE.
The ultimate opportunist, no stranger to the big stage. One of the most accomplished superstars ever to step foot in a WWE ring.
Now this guy here is the real deal.
The future has arrived.
And his opponent, from Gomez Palacio Durango, Mexico, weighing in at 215 pounds, Andrade!
A man who loves the high life, the five-star restaurants, the expensive cars, and now an opportunity to perform on the big stage to sustain that lifestyle.
This man will dominate WWE for years to come. Had a great reign as NXT champion when he first arrived on the scene in WWE. Loves the bright lights in the big city and loves the big stage.
What the?
I don't think we're gonna wait for the match to start.
Oh, the referee needs to get control of them. They aren't gonna wait.
Nope, here we go. This back really against the wall.
Yeah, this is a bad situation. Considering he can be pinned anywhere, his chances are rapidly shrinking.
Andrade is dropping dangerously close to zero.
And we're ready to get this Falls Count Anywhere match underway.
Ha, making him pay.
No, another reversal.
Neither one of them are willing to give an inch here.
Gets him with a counter.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Oh, my God.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick-tock.
Slips out of harm's way.
Wasn't expecting that.
Wow. Edge just timed that perfectly.
Oh, God. That looked devastating.
Booming boots.
A rated R attack right there.
He'd better strike while the iron's hot.
Everything in this match is legal, and we have cameras all over the arena. So wherever these superstars' imagination takes them, you won't miss any of the action.
And you need a limitless imagination to win a match like this. You have to stay on the attack because fortunes can change with just one move.
Yeah, especially in a situation where a limitless amount of real estate is your battleground.
Ugh, targeting the stomach.
Luck against Edge
there.
He got out of the way. Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
He's not looking good here, guys.
Ooh, right in the face. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Oh, shows no mercy.
In that poor chair. It looked like a twisted heap. Oh, he is finished.
For the win! Two!
Can you imagine thinking this one was over and then he kicks out like that?
Slips out of harm's way.
Ooh. What a punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
To the throat.
German.
Clothesline.
Good look.
Cover. Is it enough?
And he manages to get the shoulder up.
How'd he do that?
Feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Got the leg hooked.
Yep.
Incredible.
There was a lot of force behind that one.
Whacks him with the kendo stick.
I don't think he's done yet, Cole.
He has something big planned. And he goes for the pin!
1, 2.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Yeah, and Edge is showing the heart that's made him who he is. Incredible.
And it's Edge getting out of that one.
DDT!
Planet.
Looking for the victory! There's two!
Unbelievable.
I think Edge is done playing. Oh, clobbered by the steps. That'll make you reassess some things.
We continue to see incredible perseverance from these competitors.
The war continues to rage on with no superstar willing to give an inch.
Back in the ring again. That kick will stop me in your tracks.
Wow, Edge just timed that perfectly.
Oh. Kick right to the midsection.
Very difficult position to be in right now.
Sit down, power bomb.
The rated R superstar with a wicked spear.
Cover!
1, 2.
And Edge is your winner.
Here is your winner, the rated R superstar, Edge!
Extremely impressive win, guys.
Now, this is the kind of loss I thought I'd drop.
I think business is about to pick up.
There it is.
Did you hear that crap?
And no luck against Edge there.
Look at Edge here.
Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
Right to the gut. Yanagi.
Man, oh man.
Bang right in the face.
Rusev's playing it up big time now.
You know, it's a big-time night when the phenomenal AJ Styles enters the arena.
following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Originals from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the Phenomenal AJ Styles.
It's crazy to think that when AJ Styles made his debut at the Royal Rumble a couple years ago, he wondered if he would even fit into WWE. But obviously, he has done more than just fit in. He has excelled at this level.
So very comfortable on the big stage.
Rollins truly excels in these high-pressure situations.
And his opponents, representing the Authors of Pain, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth Rollins.
You know, Seth Rollins telling me today how he could not wait for this match with AJ Styles.
As Seth Rollins is one of the most versatile and creative athletes we've ever seen step foot in a WWE ring. Believe me, this is going to be a treat.
Byron had mentioned earlier AJ Styles' affinity for being pushed, for being tested. I would go on record as saying nobody performs as well with their back against the wall as Seth Rollins.
Two of the most evenly physically matched, technically gifted superstars WWE has seen in decades. This is going to be incredible. This matchup between Seth Rollins and AJ Styles really embodies what it means to be considered the best in-ring performer in the world.
Two generational talents colliding in the ring.
We hear the phrase around here so often, iron sharpens iron. That's exactly what we're seeing here tonight with Styles and Rollins.
Certainly, both superstars are going to be forced to raise their game to topple one another. But this is about proving who is the undisputed best.
Seth and AJ have been so neck and neck all night.
A testament to the iron will of these men.
When you look at this,
it looks like they both did their homework heading into this one.
Oh, look at this. Oh, pump handle into a gut buster.
Nice. AJ Styles and Seth Rollins, considered by many to be the two best in-ring technicians battling tonight. Corey, let's talk about the similarities between these two men.
You mentioned two of the best in-ring performers of the entire generation. Both men have such well-rounded games. They can grapple, they can brawl, they can take to the skies. Both men are very cerebral, and they're looking for their opponent's weakness and any mistake because it will be capitalized on.
Both men have such a unique arsenal. It's going to be about who gets to it first.
There's a big reversal by Seth Rollins.
How good is Seth Rollins?
Hook them.
DDT.
Power drop kick.
Styles is taking it to another level.
Uh-oh, here comes a phenomenal one.
AJ Styles is impressed with himself right now, but he better watch it.
A beautiful counter courtesy of Seth Rollins. What a reversal by AJ Styles.
Styles is always thinking.
A striking blow.
How impressive was that reversal?
Ooh,
Looking vulnerable now, guys.
Into the Hurricane Rana.
Nicely done. Seth Rollins got out of there in the nick of time.
They should count his lucky stars.
Sling blade!
This could stop AJ Styles for a while.
It might, but it probably won't. He planned for this and could still rally.
AJ Styles able to avoid damage there.
Such a technician.
Back suplex.
Hooked up.
The old neck breaker.
It could be over here. He's still in it. I can't believe it. What a match.
What a forearm.
Head crank.
Seth Rollins got out of dangerous path there.
Great move by the architect.
Oof, kick finds it.
You saw the original.
The director's cut.
He's got him where he wants him, tossing him out of the ring. Guys, this is in his wheelhouse.
What are we going to see here? The wheels are turning.
Here we go.
All the way.
AJ Styles with a nice reversal.
I think AJ Styles is done playing.
Two. Phenomenal forearm.
I love it. A game-ending move. Checkmate. Oh, no. Seth Rollins needs to worry now.
Yeah, the clock's ticking on the king. AJ's looking for it.
There it is.
He hits it.
Styles clash.
This place is going insane.
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
For the first time tonight, AJ Styles.
All the way for the top.
Man. Spiral tap connects.
Into the pin attempt.
Two.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
There's not much room out there.
DDT face first.
Seth freaking Rollins. Unbelievable.
But does Rollins have the wherewithal to capitalize?
He better.
That now. Boom! What an elbow.
Gonna hurt. Tear your hamstring.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Four.
Oh, man.
Drop kick.
Beautiful.
Penny predicament. To the ropes. And the ref sees it.
It's locked in.
Good job getting to the ropes there.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Seth Rollins on the attack.
Burn it down. If Rollins could keep his emotions in check, he can figure out a way to take this.
Oh, my goodness.
Then kicked right to the gut.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Oh, a striking blow.
Oh, incredible height.
Rollins has him up. Falcon arrow.
Oh, boy.
Uh-oh.
And a super kick.
He goes for the cover.
By AJ Styles.
Clothesline.
Springboard.
Blackout.
AJ,
he's going for the pin. This could be it. Into the pay window.
Two. Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
Yeah, and AJ is showing the heart that's made him a champion. Can't teach that.
Producing a trampling.
What's this?
Northern right suplex. AJ Styles made him pay.
Styles is looking to end this thing.
If this lands, it's over.
Styles clash.
He is in complete control.
Rolled a second time.
AJ Styles dead.
I can't believe it.
Here is your winner, the Phenomenal AJ Styles.
The mutual respect between these two must have only grown after that contest.
Seth Rollins and AJ Styles, still two of the greatest you will ever see do it. But only the Phenomenal One is coming out the other end as the victor.
Tonight's proved to be validation for AJ Styles that he is better than the best. And wherever he stands, it's his house to build.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
He's the Viper, the Apex Predator, the Legend Killer. He's one of the greatest of all time.
For over 15 years, he has been a main eventer. He's held every major title on multiple occasions.
Orton continues to lay claim to the three most destructive letters in sports entertainment. RKO. The mood changes when Randy Orton enters the building.
Orton is a volatile superstar that can end a match in an instant with an RKO out of nowhere.
A man with absolutely no absence of malice. It's Mr. Money in the Bank.
And his opponent from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
Big time singles matches on deck here. And Byron, what should we expect to see here tonight?
Well, given the shape these superstars appear to be in here tonight, I fully expect to see one of the most competitive matches we've seen in a very long time.
guys, there seems to be plenty of bad blood involved in this rivalry.
For sure, Michael. This rivalry is about as explosive as it gets, which means we're definitely in store for one heck of a match here tonight.
Is a third-generation superstar, a natural in-ring talent, and a top-tier certified threat to his opponent. He didn't earn multiple championships by playing nuts.
And across the way is Drew McIntyre, a competitor custom-built to dominate the WWE ring with his impressive array of abilities and power that could drop a giant.
More like custom-built to inflict pain.
I think Drew enjoys the suffering of his opponents a little too much.
He's looking a little stunned right now.
Yeah, definitely off of his game.
A quick reversal there by Randy Orton.
And another reversal.
Seems like we're back to where we began, Michael.
Drew McIntyre has earned something of a reputation for his brutality in the ring. I think we can expect to see that ruthlessness on display here.
Drew needs to utilize his unrelenting offense in this matchup. Brutality is a big part of that, Cole.
If there's an opening in your defense, expect Drew to exploit it. He won't shy away from going after an injured limb to get the better of his opponent.
Ooh, jarring European uppercut. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Look at this.
Textbook snap suplex.
Drew McIntyre made it pay there.
And Randy Orton just slips out of harm's way.
That kick will stop you in your tracks.
Now Randy Orton seems to have lost a step or two.
Yeah, he needs to make an adjustment here. McIntyre's brutal attacks are truly next level.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Defense chop. Power bomb.
Double underhook.
Future shock. Off into the pin. Two.
How in the world did he kick out there?
I'm having a hard time believing that one.
Shinlock.
Great way to wear down your opponent.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Drew McIntyre can't be enjoying this.
Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Boy, oh, European uppercut.
And there's the reversal from Drew McIntyre.
Hooked up and... These superstars have endured so much punishment.
Certainly looking worse for wear, but the tide can shift at any moment.
These super... McIntyre looking at this. There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet. Boy, Randy Orton never stops.
Look at this.
Ah.
Flatliner,
man, face first.
Three,
bringing it back into the ring.
Oh, no, no, this ain't right.
Monsterplex!
McIntyre looking to close out this matchup. Viper getting absolutely pounded right now.
That has to feel good, especially considering how heated this rivalry's become.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct.
Kick to the gut.
Double under.
Hook DDT. Into the pin attempt. Two count. Drew McIntyre gets the win.
Here is your winner, Drew McIntyre.
That's a big win. Although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
The Apex Predator fell prey to a better opponent tonight.
I can't believe it happened.
No surprise there. That was exactly what we expected when the match was announced for SummerSlam.
What an incredible effort all around.
The following contest is an Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE United States Championship.
You know, I spoke with one of these game developer nerds. They said EC3's rating is going to be somewhere in the 80s, max. In my opinion, he should be rated no less than 99.
Take nothing away from EC3. I mean, think about when he made his return.
Wait a minute, Byron. You shouldn't even be talking about this guy. You know nothing about being anywhere near the top 1%. Let the great Graves tell us all about EC3.
That's not very nice.
The truth hurts, Saxton. And the truth is, EC3 is at the top of the game.
Put in a lot of work to return to WWE after a rough time his first tenure here. Says he's back now to take over the world.
This?
Well, I think it's about to be a highlight reel.
championship.
Plenty of fight left.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
There it is.
The challenger being outclassed here.
The extreme rules aren't going to do him any favors now.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on this one.
Incoming.
Missile drop kick finds its mark.
Is there something to focus on when preparing for this career-altering match?
You've got to accept the fact that you're going to be punished like you've never been punished before, and no mercy will be given.
In this situation, you can completely unload on your opponent, and a referee's count can't stop you.
You can set the rule book ablaze.
Boom, what impact!
Oh, and that's the second time.
You don't want to get hit with that once, let alone twice.
He is efficient and dangerous with his offense thus far.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
He has something big planned. German suplex! Back now inside the ring. Connects with the championship.
Oh man, that one landed square too.
And now a second time.
I think he's found his foreign object of choice.
Doing some more damage here.
Michael, that is so dangerous.
Anticipated that attack perfectly. Oh, what are they doing here? All the way up. Great agility there. Power bomb planted. Heading back.
Look at this.
Missile drop kick finds its mark.
Oh, stomping away.
And look at the quickness by EC3.
Wow. Look out here. Powerbomb. Some hard offense landing on the champ.
Yeah, he's looking off his game now.
Oh, using the knee as a weapon.
Through the table with authority. Strike right. Good night. He's in control.
What an exploder.
Uh-oh, no, don't do this, don't do this. I got right to the gut. Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
For the second rope, driving down. This might be big.
Oof!
Cover for the championship.
And EC3 easily getting the shoulder up.
Big slam.
He's been quickly taking control here.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Running knee lift. Hard for the champ to fight back from this.
He won't quit, but it might.
Whoa!
And look at the quickness by EC3.
Wow.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
For the win to retain the championship. Dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely.
Snap mare. You know, we can stay here, guys. Oh, EC3 making him think twice. Bam! Suplex. Uh-oh. EC3 going for it.
Oh, my God.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
He got it. No. Kick out at two.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
How is the superstar still in this match?
Oh, determination.
Gets out of dodge there.
Here it comes. He's got him.
Buddy Murphy with the setup.
Murphy's Law. Gonna see a new champ.
Oh, man. EC3 doesn't even know where he is.
We are seeing something special from the champ here.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
He just cannot be caught.
Unbelievable athleticism.
He gets dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. And he's heading back in.
So ruthless.
Now that's how you use a table to your advantage.
Connects with the championship.
Oh, man, that one landed square, too.
Oh, that's a dangerous situation here. He's heading out to the apron.
You
gotta
think.
Be kidding me. Not from the apron, Corey.
Don't do it.
Good God. Good God.
Hoist it up across the shoulders into a DDT.
Cover! Two! The champ kicks out.
You see the look on the challenger's face. So close to becoming champion, but the champ won't stay down.
Good night.
He's just dominating at this point.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Finds a way to reverse. Beautiful. Neck breaker after the float over.
That was pretty.
How impressive was that reversal?
Oh, what a nasty knee lift. Oh, right to the jaw. What's he gonna do with it? Frankensteiner.
Nicely done.
Lost in the corner right now. Oh, no.
Absolutely destructive.
Buddy Murphy.
Boom! Good night. What a knee.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
One of the greatest strikers in the game right now.
Not quite.
What have we got here? Oh, what a brain buster!
Oh, nasty.
Oh, EC3 making him think twice.
Covered by the champ!
And at some point, he's going to start wondering what it's going to take to put him away.
Looking for the finish.
Setting up again.
Oh, my God.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
One, two.
Oh, my. How in the world did he kick out of that?
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
The volume in this building has increased exponentially. The fans are willing these competitors to push forward.
Win or lose. EC3 going for it.
He caught him slipping.
Brain buster!
Oh, had that well scouted.
He knows he's in trouble.
He's looking for yet another exclamation mark.
Oh, my God.
The champion into the cover.
One, two.
Near fall after near fall. What a battle.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Here comes another one.
Good night.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
New champion.
One, two.
And he got a near fall out of it.
Wow, what's it going to take?
Ooh. That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
Oh, and he lands it.
Really relying.
Shoulders down now. Is it enough to retain the championship?
You can't teach the type of tenacity we're witnessing here. Unreal. Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
You got to feel for EC3 looking beaten down at this point.
He's going to come out of this Extreme Rules match a different man.
Moby with the knee.
Buddy Murphy with the setup.
Talk about rocking the jaw.
Buddy Murphy with the setup.
Murphy's Law. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
And he wins the Extreme Rules match.
more surprised to see the champion go down, me or this capacity crowd?
And I'd say that match certainly lived up to SummerSlam's historic and prestigious past.
The Queen of WWE is here. Already a legend. This is for the Women's Championship. Sold out here. Everyone standing in anticipation to see who truly is the best superstar in the women's division. The Women's Champion posted on social media today. Nothing makes me happier than decimating whoever dares approach the peak of my mountain. Strong foreshadowing words for her opponent.
Well, it might be unfortunate then that her challenger possesses the ability to move mountains and might shove the champ clean off the top.
We've got to acknowledge these fans, a packed arena, and we're hearing every single voice.
It is loud and it is mad in here.
Sharp knee. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
It's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Charlotte made her pay for her mistake there.
Big boot.
Vicious.
Clothesline over the top.
Man.
And this is all part of Charlotte's strategy.
She's got a long way to go before she should be thinking about a pinfall victory here. This is some situation. Byron, what is going through the minds of these superstars?
It is so important that these combatants keep their cool. When you're running on sheer adrenaline, you are more apt to make a mistake.
I think these competitors will proceed with caution and continue to feel each other out to see who will go for the first big move.
I guess that's one way to incite your opponent.
No, another reversal. Neither one of them is willing to give an inch here.
Control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook. Look out. Here we go. Look out.
For the first time tonight, Alexa Bliss wants to take a chance.
Oh, nasty fall.
There's a reason why she's genetically superior.
Bringing it back into the ring. Oh, look at this. Cover. There's two. It's over. No, kick out at two.
Not yet.
Charlotte with a fantastic counterattack. That's why she's the queen. In a bad way here, guys.
Oh, man. Snap suplex, very effective.
Reversal, what a counter. Powerful contact by Liv Morgan.
Alexa Bliss gets out of the way quickly.
Bulldog!
Delivered with force. And it's Alexa Bliss with the reversal.
Kick to the midsection. Sunset flip.
Sunset bomb.
Charlotte sure dodged that one.
She did indeed.
Jack climbing the ropes again. Look out.
The queen.
Liv Morgan just barely got out of the way.
Single leg Boston Crab cinched in.
She somehow breaks free. But you have to wonder how.
Listen, full control.
DDT from Alexa Bliss.
Looking for the victory. Two. New champion. No, that was so close.
Yeah, and Charlotte just refuses to concede anything, powering through like the champion she is.
At this juncture, you have to wonder if these superstars can keep up this pace.
They're certainly being taken into the deep waters now.
Penny predicament.
Alexa Bliss has been eliminated.
Charlotte going for the figure four. Once she locks it in, if she can bridge out to the figure eight, this one's over. Locked in tight. Charlotte into the bridge. Figure eight now. Figure eight.
Figure eight locked in deep.
Nowhere for her opponent to go. But have no choice.
Did she really just release the hold?
Oh, she did, Cole. And you know what that means? It means she probably has something even more devastating to finish her off with.
Charlotte with a nice reversal. Oh, elbow to the knee.
That'll hyperextend your leg.
Charlotte with a fantastic counterattack. That's why she's the queen.
Changes her fortune there.
Wasn't expecting that.
Here's Charlotte getting ready, guys. Natural selection. Quickly into the cover with the title on the line.
One, two.
No, she kicks out.
You gotta believe that some doubt is creeping into the champ's head.
This just might be.
Uh-oh. Here they come.
I can't believe this is happening.
It's absolutely nuts.
The champ to the top turnbuckle.
The queen. Moonsault. Incredible.
This arena has come unglued.
You can feel the foundation shifting with every turn in the match.
And look at Frappe. Max suplex. What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Everyone must bow to the queen, especially her opponent.
Hold on. She wants to take this one to the floor. Back in from the floor.
What a chop.
Not done yet.
Natural selection. Covered by the champ.
One, two, three.
Liz Morgan has been eliminated.
In impressive fashion.
Here is your winner and still the Raw Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair.
Nice job turning back both competitors here tonight.
And that's how you defend a championship, ladies and gentlemen. You must fight like your life depends on it, and that's exactly what we saw here tonight.
Standing ovation here at SummerSlam, but what a match.
Here comes the OC.
It's devastation time! Frightening!
Unnerving! A couple of bad, bad dudes.
You win these, you make a case as one of the best teams ever.
All right, it's time to kick this thing off.
As you would say, Michael, there's a big fight feel for this title defense here tonight.
Bodies have been decimated, fortitude has been tested, and these fans are showing their approval of these superstars' performances.
Great decision by Akam to capitalize.
Headbutt!
Nothing fancy there. Kicks directly to the chest.
Wicked body shot.
Got face first. Gosh.
Oh, my God. A clothesline.
Carl Anderson starting to slow a bit.
Well, it's not dire consequences for him here, which is good. But just in case, he might want to think about getting his partner in there for a bit.
And whoop.
Oh, and he slips out.
Wow, looked to me like he had it locked in pretty good.
I guess not.
That is a great reversal.
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Wicked body shot.
Carl Anderson with a nice reversal.
Oh, that kick right to the gut.
Saw what he had in mind there.
Shoulder tackle. As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Back now inside the ring.
Oh, look at this. A jumping TKO.
We could have a new champion.
Hopefully, Rezar can recover.
Goes into the pin. Wow, Rezar just barely got the shoulder up.
Gets the tag.
Yeah, look at the quickness of Rezar.
A man that big shouldn't move that fast.
Definitely not where you want to be right now.
Tag is made.
What's going to happen here?
Boom! Off the boot! From the middle rope. Oh, what a splash!
The challenger eating up some damage. It looks to me like he's really trying to carry this team on his back, which really isn't necessary considering he has a very capable partner he could tag in here.
Oh, and Luke Gallows seizing the moment that time. German suplex!
Man, Luke Gallows never stops trying to gain an advantage.
Brought in the hard way. That'll turn your lights out. Oh, brutal.
And what a reversal from Luke Gallows.
Oh, right up there. Gallows able to get out of the way there. Nice little dodge scheme.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh, right to the gut. Tagged in.
Oof.
Anderson tags in.
Tremendous impact.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending on social media. The motion in the arena is charting on the Richter scale.
And it's obvious that Carl Anderson's having a good time in there.
Keen off. Oh, what a counter. Tagged in.
That's using your head.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal form.
Looking to make a much-needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
And it comes up short.
I could have told you that was going to happen.
Ah, backbreaker. Back in from the floor.
Struggling to get to the corner here.
Might not make it, Michael.
Getting closer now.
You don't get much closer than this, Michael.
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
And there's the reversal from Luke Gallows.
Great decision by Akam to capitalize.
Whoa, not so fast.
Lightning fast.
He wants it one more time.
Neckbreaker.
The champ will stay champ.
Akam has to take advantage now. Tough spot to be in. Can't imagine what this team has planned now. They've been dominating this matchup.
We're about to find out.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Oh,
no!
Neckbreaker bomb. A championship level move.
On. Now that's an impressive tag team victory.
Here are your winners and still Raw Tag Team Champions, Akam and Razor.
That's it for this tag team match, and what a thrilling match it was.
It's really quite scary when you think about just how good the tag champs have been lately.
And I'd say that match certainly lived up to SummerSlam's historic and prestigious past.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the WWE Championship.
Aleister Black is here.
The ominous man from Amsterdam. Black emerged from the darkness just long enough to knock someone's head clean off. Black, a trained kickboxer, also studied the Indonesian martial art of Pencak Silat. Former
former NXT champion, was undefeated for a year upon his arrival in the WWE.
The presence and aura unmatched.
Ave Satanas.
Let's not forget, the title is on the line here tonight.
How can I forget? I've been looking forward to this match for a long time.
Well, guys, the champ is certainly going to have his hands full tonight.
Yeah, but I don't think he's too concerned, Cole. He's used to a higher level of competition. This is just another day at the office for the champ.
Introducing the challenger from Amsterdam, Netherlands, weighing in at 215 pounds, Aleister Black. And introducing the champion from Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, Kevin Owens!
The big gold belt up for grabs here tonight.
The World Heavyweight Champion is ready to defend his ground. I don't think I see an ounce of doubt in the champion. He absolutely believes he's leaving tonight with his title, Byron.
Well, it would be hard to argue with him, Michael. I could tell by the way he entered the arena today that he was in a different kind of zone. The type of zone...
Uh-oh. Got the crossface applied. Aleister Black's in trouble. And he fights his way free.
He's got to be working on instinct right now, Cole.
How do you get the upper hand against Aleister Black when his strikes are so quick, so vicious?
You got to take his legs out of the equation as soon as possible. You can't get knocked out by a black mask if Aleister Black can't kick you.
That's easier said than done, Corey.
Roundhouse kick. He's looking banged up here, guys. He's going to the top rope. Oh, from the top! Explosive assault from the Dutch Destroyer.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Uh-oh.
Three.
Back in from the floor. Knee drops.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Ah, look at this. Spinning arm breaker.
Kevin Owens getting pushed to the limits here.
He's not looking great, but never count him out.
Harsh impact.
A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
There's the quickness. Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
I got right to the gut. Boom.
Right between the eyes.
Oh, that's not going to be good. This is not going to be good.
Brainbuster.
He's in full control now.
Cover by the challenger.
And Kevin Owens quickly kicks out.
Too early in the match to end it. Put into place. Oh, nasty impact.
Sunset flip. Oh, man, look at this. It's like he's got 8 arms and feet.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet. Oh, look at this wicked striking ability.
That's incredible. Here's the pin title.
What is keeping this competitor going?
Man, oh man.
That could dislocate your shoulder.
And again, yet another counter.
DDT!
Perhaps he's thinking the ring can't contain what he has in mind here.
Gut kick!
Nothing fancy there.
Forearm to the face!
Oh, nothing fancy about that.
Three!
I'm on the shoulders!
Down in a hurry!
Black turning the tables.
Bringing it back into the ring.
Oh, the disc gets closed.
This could mean trouble.
The champ's eyes will
cover for the championship.
One, two.
New champion. No, that was so close.
Well, Kevin Owens is just too resilient to go down like that.
Oh, what impact!
Kevin Owens just too fast for him.
Surprisingly quick.
He's in big trouble.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Really just laying it in. Right hand.
The champion into the cover.
Wow, I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Here we go.
Running knee lift. Strike after strike after strike to the body.
Ooh, man.
Planted knee.
Ouch. A quick reversal by Kevin Owens.
What grace. Float over into the DDT. suplex to the outside now.
Perhaps looking to gather his thoughts.
Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Ooh, what impact.
Ooh,
oof. Aleister Black working that dark magic. No doubt he is a force of nature. Oh, it's Black turning the tables.
Of the challenger keeps this match going.
You can just see how much this title means. Look at this wicked striking ability.
Can it be?
What? Black Mass.
It's over. The title might change hands. Come on, Kevin Owens. You can do it.
Aleister Black haters, start drafting your angry tweets.
Here is your winner, and the new WWE Champion, Aleister Black!
That's a big win for him, ladies and gentlemen.
Wow, I can't believe the champion was dethroned. What an amazing match.
That's a title match you're going to be talking about for ages, ladies and gentlemen.